Why, hello, welcome to Wednesday, April 29th. Let's go through your schedule. Hope you're having a good week. We're in the middle of the week. Boom, boom, boom. We're making it. I think this is week seven. Woof. Week seven's almost halfway done. All right. So math, you're day 13 of Zern. Make sure you hit up next and do the math gym, the math chat, and Tower of Power. Do all three parts. Okay. Word work, we're editing before. We're seeing if you can find the change and if you can see what the effect of the change is. Make sure you watch all of these videos. Pause and think. You've got to be active here, okay? Don't just skip to the work. Read aloud, Ghost. I hope you're digging it. Here we're going to finish the rest of chapter two, and then you're going to do a flip grid, and it's this Flipgrid's very heavy on your opinion, so and you kind of have to like interpret a little bit. So I can't wait to see what you say about Ghost. Independent reading, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Capstone, watch my video. I don't introduce a tool today, but I work with Read and Write Again. You're going to read an article and then take notes on your Padlet. Specialist Jim, and then I wanted to show you something. I decided not to give you any writing or science today because I really want you to take time here, okay, on Capstone. Please, 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 please use the strategies I've been teaching you. Take your time with your article. Take your time with your notes. You don't have to do writing today. So I took 20, 30, 40 minutes off your schedule so that you could put a few more minutes into Capstone. Okay. Thank you so much and have a good day.